Welcome back. Today we're doing yet another video, and this time we're the Legion again, we're the Killer again, and I changed up one perk. I have this perk on now, and I never used it, sadly. But I hope I can use it again. I have no idea what my offer rate is, but pretty much nothing else has changed too much. So. You need to go back and pause it right there to see the perks. I just noticed, like, minus 33 heal, repair, maybe revive. I don't know all of it. But I'm hoping, I hope at least one of them does it. I'm not sure, though. It's really, like, a perk that can be good if you get a survivor that cleanses totem. But also, I never seen it, and I like, there has to be gains for Survivor Cleanse the Totem. Yeah, I don't see it. I don't know if there's a range or what it looks like. I'm assuming it's red, but I never seen it. But this Killer is actually pretty good. I'm still getting used to his attacks, especially in Frenzy mode. It's kind of hard to kill all the survivors. It's still pretty good because you run pretty fast, even when you're not in it. And you also, I think the heartbeat's lower. But the biggest thing is you jump over pallets. Like, that's huge when you're the Killer, because that's what survivors do. And if you don't, like, obviously you're not going to kill them when you do that, but if you just go around, they're going to try to run away. And you can inflict them a deep wound, which is also good. A bad hook placement. Where am I? Okay, there's basement. You guys need to stop it down there. Okay. Where's my white hoods? I think there's another survivor down there. You have really got that perk on, huh? There you go. There you go. Well, honestly, I prefer to be on the white hook. But I still think I got half the chance. Oh, you're off? No, you're not off. Okay, well. Nine's trying to stop this. So let's see. I can't see a single hook. Okay. You have that perk on, huh? Blindness. Ah! No. I can get one. Oh man, I didn't want to kill you. Just looking for the other one. I press it. Okay. See, like, I don't see the tomes or... I won't get you for a second. Oh my gosh, where are you? Wait, did I hook you twice? Hey, I get to hook someone on this stupid hook over here. I don't think I hooked anyone twice. You're safe. I don't know why you were saying no. So that's my... I don't know which one's my accession versus not. Session, I don't want to kill you. What? Well, I get a bonus when I don't kill you, so I'm not going to try to kill you. Oh my gosh, dude, go away. I don't. Actually, it's only. It's only if I hang you, so it's fine. Why can't I? Oh, there we go. Four done. Oh, hello. That's weird. I didn't even press it. This sounds old. Back there, huh? Hello. You're not my survivor. Break that pallet. Probably won't get to it. But... Oh, you almost. Ah, you almost did. And now I have four. Four times three is 12. So you guys have a 12. Minus 12 repairs. That's pretty good. Seriously, do I see a totem destroyed anywhere? Hello. If you're my session, I won't hook you. Well, I'm not going to hook you because I'm losing. I don't know if you're on psych hook, wasn't paying attention. I'll let you go for now. You're who I want to kill. you. You go away. Shoo shoo. I want you. Yes. One of you guys will be able to get out, so there's that. My oneness, though. Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, you know what? No, you're just weird. I don't want to hook you. I'll probably let this guy escape. That'll be nice. I see that hook there. I am going to hang him on this white one or he escapes, so. Close. Seriously though, is there any totem? I don't think an orange thing is a totem. I don't see any orange. Won this if I wanted to. I think they're all on second hook, except for my second. Oh my gosh. Like, the thing is, I'm not even, like, trying super hard to kill them all. Like, if I really wanted to, I probably could kill them all. I think I just want to end this now. I want to do my totem, but... my totem. But they haven't been cleansing them. Right here. Nothing over here. Well, oh my gosh. Well, hello. Okay, fine. Before I kill you, I'll let you get points. I do feel a little bad, but still. Blind me again. That's it. Oh, this way. Over here. Sorry, dude. I don't even know if I hooked you at all. And dead. Well, I am sorry for that. That I didn't want to do that, but it happened. Honestly, whoever that session was, it was one of the. Wait, they're the same. I thought they were two were the same. I thought. I don't know who my session was, but whoever it was really, really throwing the game. To be honest, that they were just standing still. But anyway, please like, subscribe, comment down below anything. Perks you guys want me to have on Survivor Killer, or and if you want to see the Mori, and I'll see you guys on the next one.